Scarlett Johansson says OpenAI used a similar voice to hers for its new artificial intelligence tool. The voice is called Sky, and OpenAI says it's the natural voice of a different actress it hired. Johansson was the voice behind the virtual assistant in the 2013 movie Her, and she says she declined an offer from OpenAI to be involved with its new AI product. OpenAI says it's paused use of the tool out of respect for Johansson.